inside the ship again. But Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
I like this place better when there wasn't a Cabal tank in it.
Why would they put a tank inside a ship?
Zahn's running scared. Don't let up, fire team.
Dealt with the tank problem, we can focus on lowering that elevator. Look for control panels. That tank's between us and Bracchus Zahn.
I think you should blow up the tank.
He's a master tactician.
Thank you.
We've got him cornered. In an airfield. Okay.
Nice job.